The couple met back in 2009, worked together, and only recently began a romantic relationship. Keanu Reeves' life can be described in a few memes, but it seems that he is happier than ever. At the LACMA Art Plus Film Gala event that took place in Los Angeles, the actor appeared under the arm of his new girlfriend, which is unusual for him. Keanu rarely flaunts his affairs, and the last serious relationship the public knew about was in the late 90s with Jennifer Syme. The couple was to have a daughter, but the child died a week before delivery, and a few years later due to a car accident, there was no Jennifer herself. At various times, Keanu Reeves has been credited with affairs with Sandra Bullock, Amanda de Cadena, Claire Forlani, and director Sofia Coppola. Which of these was true and which was fiction is unknown, but it is likely that with a new sweetheart, the story will end much better than the previous ones. Alexandra Grant is a 46-year-old artist who lives and works in Los Angeles. She was born into a family of teachers and after her parents divorced, she lived with her mother in different places, Mexico City, America, and Paris. Because of these experiences and exposure to different cultures, Grant knows Spanish, French, and English. Alexandra received her art education at Swarthmore College and the California College of the Arts in San Francisco. In addition to Los Angeles, where the artist lives, her work has been exhibited at Galerie Grativa in Paris and the Harris Lieberman Gallery in New York. Grant uses words and phrases as well as bright and acidic colors in her work. The artist founded the charity Project Love in 2008, which produces and sells original art objects by artists and nonprofit organizations. Keanu Reeves met Alexandra Grant back in 2009 at a dinner party. Soon after, they began working on the actor's book, which was called Ode to Happiness. Reeves is often called a sad loner, which is not far from the truth, especially if you look at his memes, so the actor decided to play along with the public and released a book with funny quotes and illustrations by Alexandra Grant. The second joint project of Reeves and Grant was the actor's book titled Shadows. It included poems by the actor and drawings by the artist, and shadows were chosen as the main aesthetic. After a successful collaboration, Reeves and Grant opened ex-artists' books together in 2017. It specializes in independent books that are not widely available in the literary arena. In an interview with the LA Times, Reeves and Grant said they enjoy non-genre books. Social media users reacted to the actor's new girlfriend in different ways. Some were happy to see Keanu finally smiling and looking happy, while others couldn't pass up the opportunity to discuss Alexandra Grant's looks and, of course, make memes. The resemblance of Alexandra to actress Helen Mirren and the fact that this hair color makes her look older were not left out. Reeves fans were also pleased by the fact that the actor did not start dating a young model.